What did you want to know about the Lombaxes?
We believe the Lombaxes used, and perhaps built, the temples here. Do you know why they would have built them?
Not really. I guess it was to keep knowledge about the Dimensionator hidden.
I see. Thank you anyway. So how'd you get to be Gary's apprentice? It is a long story. I am lucky that Gary saw potential in me.
You seem different from the other monks around here.
I know. I am smaller.
Don't feel bad. I'm usually the shortest person in the room except for Clay. You're my best friend.
You found my apprentice. You've done, both of you. You're ready to enter the Mountain Temple.
Nice. Let's go.
Well, you're emotionally ready. You do need to overcome the temple's elaborate defense system. Or as we lovingly call it, the Gauntlet of Trial/Doom.
Oh, I hate slash doom.
You're ready for it, I'm sure. Best of luck.
Very secretive.
I bet.
done it without you. Now, let's try to help the monks.
Fog is as annoying as the smoke perpetual optimism.
Sniper bots.
You can use the fog to your advantage here.
How will we find the Lombax in this? My sensors are barely functional.
Once this fog clears, the monks show us exactly where to find the Lombax.
Oh no, a Zeta virus. I cannot access the terminal without risking contracting it.
My little friend Glitch can take a look at it. Here, let me see.
Those poor monks! Great. I just need to delete the pods, which will clear out the infection and free those boys for Ratchet. That is no problem. Know what you've got, Glitch? It can shoot now, too? No problem. I can find some cover. Away from that stupid virus. No
saved us, sister and Ratchet Guy. Thank you.
There is only one temple left. One more temple. Only one more.
We'll find you. I promise. Looks like this cable runs back to the Badlands.
As I said, you should not try to give me a nickname or be my friend.
I think you're being too hard on yourself.
You do not know. We just met.
I know Gary trusts you. The monks like you. Maybe give the whole friendship thing a chance.
I will consider it. Clank is Clank.
Clank. He always has my back, no matter what.
Where is he now?
Helping me stop Nefarious. But we had to split up.
Oh. I am sorry.
Okay, I thought about it over lunch. I don't think it's that impossible. I'll just need the Dimensionator, which Caden loaned me, a year and 3 weeks, which has already been approved, and to never sleep again. Work starts tomorrow.